What a delight. Here we are, Bath, on a Saturday night. Are we well? Good. Fucking beautiful. Yes, we will use all the stage so we get the arts grant. It's a delight to be back in Bath. I was in Bristol 2 weeks ago. I know it's not the same. I'm fully aware of that. Some of you are like, fucking hell, someone tell him he doesn't know that Bath is not Bristol. I know that, but it's not that far away. I went to see my mate and he's got a lovely dog. I love people from Bristol. If there's any in, you're fantastic. Smash it. Thank you. Keep him at the back. The thing is, lovely, beautiful people, you'll contest this, or actually you'll agree with it. I was walking with him, he's got a dog, gorgeous dog, walking along, and out of nowhere, the proper Bristolian just came out of nowhere, just sort of leant in front. Like, I don't know why he had to crouch, like crouched down, just looked at him and goes, I love your dog. I love your dog. Now, granted, we're in a park, lots of dogs about. It didn't feel like it was a weird experience, right? And my mate says, oh, yeah. So we explained what the doggy was. And then they have an incredible phrase. He went, out of nowhere, he just went, can I smooth your dog? What the fuck? Can I smooth your dog? No, you can't. You can get back in wherever you came from. That's outrageous. It's not clay. Fucking hell.